is challenging a ruling over improvements to the Civic Center. The ruling found that the city broke state laws in planning to issue debt for improvements. Some of the court's rulings point to violations of open meetings notifications. Businessman Alex Fairley sued the city to stop the project, and the city has to pay him more than $375,000 for legal costs. The city is also asking for the judge to deny or reduce those costs. The Amarillo Police